mutated animals have broken loose. Welp. Looks like you've run into mutant sixth graders. Oh, and they look hungry. Don't get eaten. Anything wanted to attack people from below.
Is it my turn yet?
Bitch!
The walls in here so that no one could hear screams was not cheap, let me tell you.
Crush you twerps!
Ouch! Take that, Forthy! Blech. Well, those little critters may all be dead, but I sure appreciate their knack for chaos.
I'll wipe my asses with you, Forthies! That's supposed to hurt, Forthy! School and parents combined. I'm gonna eat your dumb Forthy faces.
Come here, Forthy.
Let's see, what would reduce these fools to cinders? Oh, I know. Wrath of Height. I like our odds. My hammer is ready to bring chaos to all who defy me.
Now and needing to punch you with one of them. There. I took you to school, Forthy.
I hate school.
might really need a dad.
He's so bad!
Brutal, but deserved. Diabetes time! Bah, bah. Extra asses are no match for teamwork, right guys?
Come here, dork!
They're trying to get DNA from your mother and I. You have to get me out of here. That computer is waiting for a DNA sample from your mother. Quick, she's in the next room. Go get Mommy's DNA sample and bring it here. Hurry!
Waiting for her again, DNA sample. Waiting for her organic DNA sample.
Sweetheart, listen to me. They were about to cut off your father's head to scan his DNA. I'm sorry, sweetheart, but you have to finish the job. The only way out of here is to kill Daddy.
I heard that. What the hell is wrong with you?
Can I have a conversation with our child without being criticized?
Oh, you're the victim again, huh? Like you don't deconstruct everything I say.
Okay, Mr. Never Wrong in His Life.
Go do it, sweetie. Go cut off Daddy's head. Hurry!
What'd she say? Did she say how nothing is her fault like usual? I knew something like this would happen, and it's why I've told your mother to keep her fucking mouth shut!
Fuck you!
I told you if our child's powers were discovered, they'd try to harvest our DNA and make a genetic clone!
You did fucking not!
Listen, kiddo. The CPU is waiting for either of our DNA. Just trick your mom into walking over to it.
Don't make our child choose sides! That's so unfair!
I'm trapped inside of a tube thingy!
My legs are broken and my arm is almost ripped off! I could bleed to death if I move!
You hear that? Go get Mommy's arm. That should do it.
Hey, sport, did you kill your mommy? I know it's rough.
No! No, kiddo! Dad operates the laser! Stop! You're gonna kill Daddy! Please! Your mom has you confused! She's the problem! Go kill her! I've done nothing but love you! This is your last chance! Don't hit that last button!
Okay, wait! Is this... Is this about the medicine I put in your food? We only did it to protect you. Your dad knew it had side effects. Go ask him. Go ask your dad about the side effects.
Wait. Before you do this, go ask your mom about what she's been putting in your food. Trust me. Just go ask her. You'll want to know this.
Oh, no, sweetie. We talked about this. Had me worried there for a sec, sweetie. Now go kill your father.
Hey, what are you doing? Did that fucking bitch put you up to this? She's a snake!
Oh, thank God! I knew you wouldn't do anything to hurt your pops, kiddo!
Now go kill your mother.
Daddy's proud of you, kiddo.
Organic DNA sample accepted.
Dance moves with all these butts!